We start with breaking news just into the newsroom. Investigators are headed to the scene of a crash near Hawley, Minnesota, where a plane is believed to have hit a car. It happened on Highway 10. Now, Clay County Sheriff Bill Berquist tells Valley News Live he does not believe there are any injuries. Sheriff's deputies and most likely the Highway Patrol, along with other emergency crews, however, are headed to that scene to try and find out what happened. We also have a crew headed that way. Of course, stay with Valley News Live here on TV and online at valleynewslive.com for the latest on this breaking story.